Kryolan Latex, and Silly Sponge. So first of all, to make the ball cap, you need a lot of latex Kryolan liquid. Apply on your skin with the Silly Sponge. Yes, a lot. So next step, I use NYX Primer and Dotsie Foundation. So, before applying face paint, I apply both of the product to cover all the imperfections, such as edges of the ball cap. And cover it with face powder. For the eyebrow part, so I use Kryolan Eyebrow Plastic and cover it with Dotsie Foundation. The coloring part, so I choose Water Based Face Pen, green color, and apply all over your face and your ball cap. Now we can start to draw the pattern as you wish. I'm using the Mehron face pen. This is the oil based face pen. And I chose the blue color. Paint, color. Make it more 3D look, I add some black color, the edges of the blue color. And I highlight it with a white color. Rogue, I add some blue water-based face pen on my cheekbone, and I highlight it with pigmented eyeshadow powder. The prosthetic part. Oh man, I'm allergic with this spirit gum, so to avoid it, I apply a lot of primer to protect my skin. To the mouth business. After the gum is sticky, attach the mouth and press it. Allow the spirit gum to dry truly. Apply some of the latex liquid at the edges of the mouth part. Now you can color it with blue color. And I highlight it with some yellow in between of the mouth part to make it more grossy, rough texture, slimy. Add some black color. For the eye part, I made this with air clamp. Attach them again with a spirit gum to imitate the froggy eye. I used directly on my skin a wax for SFX and color it with skin color similar to the frog skin. And now you can draw the eyeball and you're done.